Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm here with the Fuellab update on how to the guide on how to run the nodes on web contract on Fuellab. So just watch carefully, because I noticed a lot of people have been complaining they couldn't do this and that. One, the first thing you need to do when you're running this particular test is make sure this illustration. Make sure you are on the latest version of Fuellab's wallet. So the first thing you need to do is to go to extensions, not really this, go to your extension, manage extension, click on updates so that you update all your wallets. You need to make your wallet be updated 0.7.1 and make sure everything is well updated. So once it's updated, go back to your wallet. Then when you go back to your wallet, sign into your wallet. The wallet must be showing testnet beta 3. And see, mine is showing testnet beta 3. If it's not showing testnet beta 3, then you need to remove that extension from your extension, among your extensions. Then you add it back, update again, then check to see if it's now okay. If it's not, you can try add it manually. Where you see testnet 2, you can just add new network, then change. So you can, as I said, you can just manually change, you can add network and add network, then you now change it to test beta 3. That's if you are seeing testnet beta 2. So when you want to edit, when you are putting the test, just open down your testnet beta 2, copy this. But when you are when you paste for the testnet beta 3, here will be 2 for the testnet beta 2. So you will now change this to 3 when creating your your testnet beta 3. So just make sure you do that. Make sure you change it to testnet beta 3 and the name also to testnet beta 3. So now the next thing we need to do after doing so here, if you don't have faucet in the testnet beta 3, you see option for claiming faucet down here. So you just click on faucet, it will redirect you to the website where you claim the faucet. Your wallet will be imputed automatically. Then all you need to do is to confirm that you are not a bot, then you claim your faucet. So after claiming your faucet, the next thing you need to do is to go to Sway. Go to Sway Swap. So Sway Swap is one of the biggest swap sites on the AMM on Fuellab's chain. And I think using Sway might also earn you, maybe probably if Sway plan on creating their own token, maybe they might use this as a requirement for getting their airdrop or something. That's if they will be airdrop. So here, just use Sway. From here, the token we have under it is just DAI. DAI. So I will say, let me swap 0.1. No, 0.05. Or 0.03 or thereabouts. So once you create this, you click on swap. Should pop up in your wallet. Okay, it didn't pop up, it has automatically swapped. So now after swapping to DAI, you go to pool. You can just, or you can just try to swap back as well. Hopefully there will be liquidity here. Okay, let's try it. 0.8. Okay, let's try 20. So swap back. It's just trying to create a lot of swap. So there's also option for claiming faucet here too. So you can see, click on not a robot, but you still claim ETH. But if you have enough balance, there's no point abusing the faucet. So just leave, there's no point. Since you already have, I'm just showing you in case you don't have, for those who don't have. So once you have it here, that's what you need to do. Then you go to pool, you can just add liquidity. Since you have this, just 0.0002 and use the same amount, 0.02, add liquidity, it's loading. add liquidity. So liquidity has been added. So now you can also just test remove liquidity. Let's see. We have 0.08 now in it. Then we can also remove 0.01. I'll now remove. Click on remove. So that's basically all you need to do. So that's basically all you need to do. So there's nothing much to do. So you're done with this particular step, and that should be the beta 3 we have. Hopefully the next thing we'll be hearing from the team would be how to launch their mainnet, hopefully. So thank you very much for watching my video, guys. If you're yet to click on that subscribe button, don't forget to do so. And if you're yet to like my video, share with your friends and relatives so that they can also benefit from it. Please don't forget to do so. Thank you very much, guys. See you in my next video. Bye.